tell you tough, hard-working people smoke their cigarettes.
That's a little cool. Hip.
Yeah. Yes. That smoking makes you independent, beautiful, and serious.
But the reality is that you can end up looking like this.
I'm Julia Child. Bon appetit!
Before she changed the world, Julia Child was just an American living in France.
Shouldn't I find something to do?
What is it that you really like to do?
Eat!
And we are so good at it.
In front of you!
Now!
Now growing in front of you!
But what does Julia Child have to do with me? Lowly cubicle worker Julie Powell? So how's your job, Julie?
Are you the person to speak to about my insurance form?
You can speak to me.
Do you have any power?
No.
Heartbreak. So sad. Painful.
Not in a bad way.
Lost? Is this lost? If you met me, would you think that woman's lost?
I would think that woman is strangely repetitive.
Did you hear what happened to this one? Showtime bought my blog for a miniseries. I could write a blog. I have thoughts.
Am I talking about something?
I'm not a real cook like Julia Child.
Julia Child wasn't only Julia Child.
Why don't I go to cooking school?
The Julie Slash Julia Project. I cook my way through Julia Child's cookbook. 365 days, 524 recipes. I am risking my well-being for a deranged assignment. Is it crazy?
Yes.
You should have seen the way those men looked at me.
And then they discovered I was fearless.
Now, Julia, you make it sound so simple.
Your book is going to change the world.
What if I don't make my dad and I wasted a whole year of my life? I used to be thin and now I'm fat.
Just your face.
It's supposed to be a big adventure, but it just turns out to be a lot of meltdowns.
Yeah, there's all of this stuff on the floor.
Never apologize.
From writer-director Nora Ephron.
That is good, isn't it?
I was drowning and she pulled me out of the ocean.
What's for dinner?
You have no intention for cooking.
Julie and Julia, based on two true stories.
Thank you. there's a man just walking.
What's he doing?
You didn't hear?
We are moving the exhibit. Gallery in Copenhagen made an offer and we accepted.
Sorry, we didn't consult you.
It just doesn't seem right. We don't have to let them leave.
I thought the north entrance would be our best chance.
What about the two interior guards?
Hadn't quite worked out yet.
No, I guess you hadn't.
Are you ready to get serious?
We have to be extra careful now. No telling who might be watching.
I'll go first. When I get down, I'll call for one of you to follow me.
Where'd you learn how to do this?
I was in wave 3 of the Grenada invasion.
Viva Grenada Libre! Ooh. I'm okay.
We're going to take the pieces during the move.
Aren't they the guards?
We are the guards.
Is that you, Blue Dragon?
Hello, Dragon. Say it good.
Hi, Red Dragon.
Comet.
I'm trying to concentrate down here. Why don't you call me Red Dragon?
Yeah.
I hear him snooping.
Which one?